everyone, my name is Laurie Talon. I work in the hematology laboratory of the University Hospital of Clermont-Ferrand. We have evaluated the newly developed Dilute Russell Viper Venom Reagents for lupus anticoagulant detection. Dilute Russell Viper Venom time is one of the recommended assays for lupus anticoagulant detection. However, Reagents variability affects diagnostic efficacy in lupus anticoagulant testing, and it is not clear whether all dRVVT reagents may be considered equivalent. The objective of this study was to evaluate the analytical performances of a new formulation, DVVtest and DVVconfirm from Horiba Medical, performed with the Yumizen G800 analyzer, and to compare it with a currently available dRVVT assay performed on a StarMax analyzer from Stago. Concerning the methods, within run and between run imprecision of DVVtest and DVVconfirm reagents were evaluated using the low and high quality control plasma samples. DVVtest and DVVconfirm reagents were evaluated in different populations. First, 62 LC controls, then 20 patients who met clinical criteria of antiphospholipid syndrome and were lupus anticoagulant positive when tested with Stago dRVV reagents, and finally, 39 patients with an autoimmune disease but without clinical criteria for antiphospholipid syndrome and lupus anticoagulant negative with Stago reagents. Lupus anticoagulant was considered positive if the screen and lupus anticoagulant ratio were positive, with the cutoff provided by the manufacturers. The within run and between run imprecision are summarized in this table. The within run imprecision ranged between 0.9 and 1.9%. The between run imprecision ranged between 1 and 4.5%. These coefficients of variation were consistent with manufacturers' data and similar to the coefficients of variation described for other commercially available dRVVT reagents. Two apparently LC controls who were lupus anticoagulant negative with Stago dRVV reagents had a positive lupus anticoagulant testing with DVVtest and DVVconfirm reagents. Two patients with clinical criteria for antiphospholipid syndrome and lupus anticoagulant positive with Stago dRVV reagents had a negative lupus anticoagulant testing performed with DVVtest and DVVconfirm reagents. So, for DVVtest and DVVconfirm reagents performed on the Yumizen G800 analyzer, sensitivity, specificity and negative predictive value were of 90%, 97% and 98% respectively. Among the 39 patients who were lupus anticoagulant negative with Stago dRVV reagents, 6 were found positive with DVVtest and DVVconfirm reagents, including 2 patients with systemic lupus erythematosus and 2 patients with positive anticardiolipin and anti-beta-2 glycoprotein 1 antibodies, raising the question of the sensitivity specificity of these assays and raising the question about which assay is better correlated with the clinical outcome. In conclusion, the analytical performances of DVVtest and DVVconfirm reagents make it suitable for lupus anticoagulant detection in clinical laboratories.